tell you that everything means nothing.
Good morning, Forest Hills Northern. I'm Sawyer Rylett.
And I'm Mitch Gumko, and today is the day.
Our very last show.
After today, for the first time since 2015, nobody from the class of 2019 will be part of FHN broadcasting.
You know, that actually gives me the chills. Like, this is probably my favorite thing from high school, to be honest.
Yeah, Sawyer, same.
All right, enough being serious.
Yeah, what is this, geometry class?
No, all my worst memories of high school probably happened in math class.
Yeah, but at least we got some good memories.
Let's take a look.
My favorite high school memory, being in peer-to-peer for all the years of high school and just growing relationships with all the kids in there and hanging out with them and having fun.
My favorite soccer memory is being able to attend state's final.
My favorite memory in my past 4 years of high school would definitely have to be freshman year when it was during the homecoming football game and Kresge, who was the student section leader, actually brought me down and let me lead a couple chants. And that's probably one of my favorite high school memories, and that made me want to become a section leader as well.
Our favorite memory this year was winning districts.
Yeah, mine was beating Northview in district semifinals.
Our favorite memory was being on the same gymnastics team together.
It was really fun to both go to states the same year for team and individual.
My favorite memory is basically every single basketball game. Every single game is just really fun, from like not having anybody at the games to having half the students there. It's just really, it's really cool.
My favorite high school memory is sophomore year when we beat Central in district finals in overtime.
My favorite high school memory had to be at senior retreat when we went into the canoes and just fought and splashed each other the whole time.
My favorite high school memory is shaving my head at senior retreat.
So our favorite senior memory is probably like going on spring break together and everything.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun. We went down to Punta Cana.
My favorite high school memory was being able to go on spring break with all of my friends.
So my favorite high school memory would have to be all the assemblies, because I love when the whole school can come together and have fun together.
My favorite high school memory is Friday night football games.
My favorite high school memory is in sophomore year when Troy Sorensen threw a pumpkin out the window.
You know, we are graduating, but most of the people watching this can't actually relate to us.
Yeah, they're underclassmen.
We should give them some advice.
But we need help, so we brought in Max Bauma, a.k.a. Doug.
You know, I'm always happy to help.
All right, piece of advice number one. Do not do homework at home. Why? Because if you have any amount of loyalty to Forest Hills Northern, Forest Hills Northern should be your home.
So with that being said, do your homework at home.
Thank you.
Which is Forest Hills Northern.
A good time to do homework is like the hour before it's due, because that way you'll be way more motivated to get it done, and some people work better under stress.
All right, I got some advice. Students, don't show up to class. Every time you show up to class, you're implying that the teacher is smarter than you. Imagine what that does to your self-confidence.
Good call, Doug.
Yeah, I stopped going to class years ago.
That was some good advice.
You know, and one more thing. Don't park your car in the senior lot when you're not a senior. All jokes aside, don't.
Following these pieces of advice, we've had some pretty good memories.
I'm Mitch Gumko here reporting for FHN TV Channel 2 News. And as the senior's about to leave, let's look at some old photos of them and remember the class of 2019.
been so many good memories.
But we've had some top moments here at FHN TV as well.
And a lot of those deserve some recognition.
Let's send it over to Adam, Kaylee, and Maddie to hand out some awards.
Good morning, Northern. I'm Adam.
And I'm Maddie.
And I'm Kaylee.
And if you don't know by now, well, it doesn't really matter, but I'm Adam Gill, even though I just said that.
So as Sawyer and Mitch were saying, we've had a lot of fun memories here. So we all decided to come up with some of the trophies or mock collections for everyone.
First up is Mitch Gumko himself with the Wrecking Ball Award.
Nice job, Mitch. Mitch broke everything possible in this room over the years. Cameras, computers, TriCasters, Mitch did it all, including some window blinds.
Next up is Paige Metcalf.
Paige with the Not Going On Camera Award because she never went on camera. Unfortunately, Paige will not be accepting her award because, well, doesn't want to go on camera.
Third up is the Censored Award. This goes to Sorailette over anyone.
At least 10 times for practice show, Sawyer had to take things out of the script because he wrote them and they couldn't be said on TV.
If only the people heard what you really had to say.
This must be like what Michael Scott felt like handing out the Dundies.
Next up is Trent Summerfield with the 753 Award.
It's only safe to say that Trent is almost never showing up to class on time, ever. But we're so glad to have him for the limited time per day we still have.
That's all the awards we have for you today. And for the last time ever, I'm Adam Gill.
And I'm Maddie Stefanowski.
And I'm Kaylee Ajax, sending it back to Sawyer and Mitch.
Thank you so much, Adam, Maddie, and Kaylee.
Not just for today, but for the last 3 years.
Now, for the final time, let's get into some announcements.
And for the first time, I'll take the first. Purchase a lunch in the cafeteria for a chance to win an ice cream or $50 gift card. I mean 50 bucks, everybody. May 20th and May 24th. Pick up a scratch to win. Pick up a scratch to win card with every lunch purchase. Over 100 will win.
100 will win.
100.
Senior breakfast money is due today, seniors. It's $10, so make sure you get that in. You do not want to miss the senior breakfast.
Girls soccer have a big game tonight against Ottawa Hills at 5:30. Let's hope they keep their good form going and get the win.
They've been on a roll lately. Let's not stop here. And that's the last announcement we have.
No more news, everything is in the past now.
You know what, let's take a look at some of the best ways we've interacted with the underclassmen and see what we've taught them.
I'll miss the seniors because they always made school events and school functions more fun and more positive.
I'd like to thank Gracie Meyer for helping me with whatever I need and whenever I need it. Love you.
Just their leadership qualities and how nice they are to everybody.
One thing I'll miss about the seniors is that they were really nice and none of them really were mean to the freshman class, and they all just kind of guided us.
For the seniors, I'm missing that. I'll miss them because they're all really nice and they all made everything, like, all activities fun, such as, like, assemblies and sports activities and such like that.
Senior class is really impactful for me. They're always great leaders, both in classes and on the football field.
Thank you, Cassidy, for always having my back.
They helped make my basketball season exciting for the last 2 years.
I'm going to miss Natalie Peterson and her big heart and her ability to make me laugh. Shout out Couch Time.
Senior class has actually impacted me a lot through sports and just helping me through all of it. And just being there as like friends and all that.
The senior class was a great class. We'll miss you guys next year.
Hey Mitch, we got time for one more video.
Well, we don't have anything ready, or do we?
Well, not exactly from this year.
Oh, no. You really think we can air it?
Who cares? Seniors.
Hey. With that being said, I'd like to introduce Mexican Woman Opener.
This was shot our junior year on Halloween by Ian Rampersad and has been turned down every single day. I'm not joking. Every day we asked to put this on by Mr. Howard, and he has turned it down every single day.
Well, today, Mr. Howard, your reign of terror is over.
Boo.
Guatemala, Guatemala, Tegucigalpa, Honduras, San Salvador, El Salvador, Managua, Nicaragua, San José, Costa Rica, Panamá, Panamá, La Habana, Cuba, Santo Domingo, República Dominicana, Santo Domingo, República Dominicana, Santo Domingo, República Dominicana. México DF, México, Guatemala, Guatemala.
That's it.
That's the last video, Northern.
But you know, thanks for all of the years of watching us and
it's been a fun ride. Thank you, Northern.
It's been extremely fun and
Huskies
you know,
forever?
No.
Huskies forever. Well, Northern, I've messed up again, and I'm sorry about that. Huskies for life?
No.
No.
Mitch.
Huskies forever.